This is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. It hits. Its attack missed. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Whoa! Such amazing power! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The move fails. It hits. Ow! It was badly poisoned. Ampharos suffers from poison. It's not going to be able to withstand much more. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Shocked by Zap Cannon. It went down. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. This is getting dangerous. Poliwag is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Soaked by Surf! It couldn't take it! It's down! Geodude is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Oh no! It attacked itself! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? By Surf. Taken down by an intense blow. Hariyama is sent out. Such amazing power! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Poliwag starts to attack! Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure! Hit by Brick Break! It went down! Wigglytuff is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Its attack missed. The battle has reached its final stage. That's a hit this time. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Thank you. corner barely holds on. The move can't hit the opponent. Wigglytuff desperately holds on. Hariyama woke up. A perfect shot! That dealt some massive damage. It's been nothing but big trouble for the red corner. Will the outcome be determined in the next turn? It went down! The results are in! The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.